Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. For this session, inshallah, I would like to share with you some of our English nasheeds, mostly from our new book, Maulid of the Pride of Creation. Inshallah, I would like to start with a salawat nasheed based on the Qasida al Mudariya style. For as long as the stars will shine, Ya Rabbi, salli ala Muhammad. Even after their light declines, Ya Rabbi, salli ala Muhammad. Every ocean, river, or spring, Ya Rabbi, salli ala Muhammad. Every leaf the trees sustain, Ya Rabbi, salli ala Muhammad. Every seed the fruits contain, Ya Rabbi, salli ala Muhammad. For every pebble, speck, or grain, Ya Rabbi, salli ala Muhammad. From before the time began, Ya Rabbi, salli ala Muhammad. Until after no time remains, Ya Rabbi, salli ala Muhammad. For whatever your knowledge contains, Ya Rabbi, salli ala Muhammad. For everything your power sustains, Ya Rabbi, salli ala Muhammad. For the order your wisdom maintains, Ya Rabbi, salli ala Muhammad. For as long as your sovereignty reigns, Ya Rabbi, salli ala Muhammad. For the deputy you've ordained, Ya Rabbi, salli ala Muhammad. To represent you in your domains, Ya Rabbi, salli ala Muhammad. I hope you're making salawat with me. He's the greatest of all of your signs, Ya Rabbi, salli ala Muhammad. He's the master of all mankind, Ya Rabbi, salli ala Muhammad. He never said no or complained, Ya Rabbi, salli ala Muhammad. The highest honors he attained, Ya Rabbi, salli ala Muhammad. You brought him to Qaba Qawsain, Ya Rabbi, salli ala Muhammad. Nearer than to bow's length, Ya Rabbi, salli ala Muhammad. By form he was never constrained, Ya Rabbi, salli ala Muhammad. His light is in everything, Ya Rabbi, salli ala Muhammad. From his light you've made all things, Ya Rabbi, salli ala Muhammad. The throne, the tablet, the pen, Ya Rabbi, salli ala Muhammad. The earth and the heavens, Ya Rabbi, salli ala Muhammad. Humans, angels, and jinn, Ya Rabbi, salli ala Muhammad. For the sake of the Prophet's kin, Ya Rabbi, salli ala Muhammad. For the mother of Al-Hasanin, Ya Rabbi, salli ala Muhammad. For the sake of Sayyidina Al-Hasan, Ya Rabbi, salli ala Muhammad. For the sake of Sayyidina Al-Husayn, Ya Rabbi, salli ala Muhammad. For the sake of Thani Athnain, Ya Rabbi, salli ala Muhammad, for the sake of the one with fair mind. Ya Rabbi, salli ala Muhammad, for the sake of the Nurain. Ya Rabbi, salli ala Muhammad, for the sake of Allah's Lion. Ya Rabbi, salli ala Muhammad. May we all be forgiven. Ya Rabbi, salli ala Muhammad. May you erase our sins. Ya Rabbi, salli ala Muhammad. May you keep away affliction. Ya Rabbi, salli ala Muhammad. May we join him in heaven. Ya Rabbi, salli ala Muhammad. Allahumma salli wa sallim wa barik alayh. This is the poem we just recited. Is the opening poem in the Mawlid book. It's available for a free download if you like to download it. We'll recite another one, inshallah. We recite another one of my favorites is the description of Prophet ﷺ by Sayyidina Ali, based on the hadith of Sayyidina Ali's description of Sayyidina Muhammad ﷺ's physical attributes. Allahumma salli wa sallim wa barik alayhi. This is the description of Prophet according to the one whom he loved, according to Sayyidina Ali, the believer's guardian and wali, the one whose eyes, since he was a child, were filled with eternal delights from gazing upon Muhammad. بلغ العلا بكماله كشف الدجى بجماله حسنت جميع خصاله صلوا عليه وآله اللهم صل على محمد وعلى آله وسلم. He was neither tall nor short, he was right in the middle between both. His hair was not straight nor curly, but in between and wavy. His head was neither large nor small, his face was round and light brown. This is the description of Prophet. بلغ العلا بكماله كشف الدجى بجماله حسنت جميع خصاله صلوا عليه وآله اللهم صل على محمد وعلى آله وسلم. His eyes were large and black, his eyelashes were long and thick, his bones were large with broad shoulders. His body hair was well placed and in order, with a thin line of hair from chest to belly. His hands and feet were thick and strong. This is the description of Prophet. بلغ العلا بكماله كشف الدجى بجماله حسنت جميع خصاله صلوا عليه وآله اللهم صل على محمد وعلى آله وسلم. He had the most generous hands, his heart with no limits expands. He was the most truthful of people and the softest amongst them in nature. He was the noblest of his kind through his bloodline, the noblest in all of creation. This is the description of Prophet. Allahumma salli wa sallim wa barik alayhi. There's a few more verses, but we have 15 minutes to share with you some of the nasheeds, inshallah. And there's quite a few nasheeds. How many minutes we have? 4 minutes. طالع البدر علينا والكم يا رسول الله وجب الشكر علينا Thank you, thank you, ya Allah. Oh, what a grant, oh, what a favor Allah has gifted this nation by sending us His beloved upon Him endless salutations. Tala'a al-badru alayna Welcome ya Rasul Allah Wajaba shukru alayna thank you ya Allah Sallallahu ala Muhammad Sallallahu alayhi wa sallam Sallallahu ala Muhammad Sallallahu alayhi wa sallam Oh Allah, grant us a good ending, Ya Allah, Ya Allah. Accept from us what we're sending, Ya Allah, Ya Allah. Grant us gifts from your treasures, Ya Allah, Ya Allah. Your treasures are never ending, Ya Allah, Ya Allah. Sallallahu ala Muhammad, Sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Sallallahu ala Muhammad, Sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Grant our souls the great station, Ya Allah, Ya Allah, of meeting the pride of creation, Ya Allah, Ya Allah. Send upon him endless blessings, Ya Allah, Ya Allah, endless love and salutations, Ya Allah, Ya Allah. Sallallahu ala Muhammad, Sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Sallallahu ala Muhammad, Sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Grant our souls the great station, Ya Allah, Ya Allah, of meeting the pride of creation, Ya Allah, Ya Allah. Send upon him endless blessings, Ya Allah, Ya Allah. Endless love and salutations, Ya Allah, Ya Allah. Sallallahu ala Muhammad, Sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Sallallahu ala Muhammad, Sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. I want to thank everybody who, I hope you enjoy this. This was last minute. Sidi Nadir Khan messaged me today. Last night, I think. So, excuse the if there's any mistakes. We did this last minute, and I want to thank everybody who is responsible for reminding people of the magnificence of Sayyidina Muhammad and encouraging them to praise him and honor him. This is a gift to be from those who praise Sayyidina Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam is a gift. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant us to be from those who love him, honor him, praise him, sanctify him, support him in any which way, and grant us to be with him, inshallah. Wallahi tawfiq bi hurmati al-Fatiha.